In this video, we're going to take a look at how to make negative numbers red in Google Sheets. So I have my numbers in column A, and what I'm going to do is select all the numbers and then right click and then click on conditional formatting. And then under format cells if, I'm going to click less than and then insert zero. And then I'm going to change the color to red. So if it's less than zero, the color will be red for those negative numbers.